There was a Spider-Man called Peter Parker. He was sailing through the desert. When he was there, he saw his grandma, Swank. He was just burying some treasure. Spider-Man, Peter Parker, sawed her and webbed her. Then he went back to the Spider-Man PlayStation and locked her up in June. The end.